Pardon. another silent one, which again helped me to focus. It's a bit tricky towards the end game there, but with the focal point of controlling the creative and logicalizing the creative, and yes, helped us get an advantage in that game, so that's quite nice. Okay, so I think we've clawed back the deficit of bad play. Two games that we played, bad narratives, bad position play, and classing them as the warm-up matches, I suppose. We did play a nice bullet match, and so we've played four blitz matches. Probably going to play like a rapid match or a longer play, a classical game later on. So that's not too bad. Redemption at last.